Hey everyone, today I have this absolutely beautiful Star White 2021 Ford F-150 in the Platinum Edition. This truck is gorgeous and has all kinds of amazing features. Let's check them out. So this one has been upfitted with the 3.5 liter twin turbo engine under the hood, made it to a 10 speed transmission, giving it all kinds of power and actually pretty amazing fuel economy for a truck. Up front, you can see this platinum grille. This grille also has a video camera in it. It has cameras under both mirrors and in the back, and both the front and the rear cameras have little spray nozzles to wash them off when they get dirty when you're driving. Then you have these nice color match bumpers, which also have front park sensors in them. So if you get too close to something in the garage, those are gonna go off and let you know. Then you have these gorgeous HID LED headlights that are automatic, including auto bright and auto leveling. So if you put something in the box, they are going to not blind the people in front of you, but level back down to the road. The fog lights are LED as well, and you've got some front tow hooks. This vehicle also has an autonomous braking system with pedestrian detection. So if somebody walks out in front of the truck and you don't see them, it will brake. That saves lives and saves you money on insurance. Little sensor on the side of the bumper there says this one has park assist. That means this vehicle will do all kinds of parking for you, parallel, pulling in, pulling out, all types of ways it'll park, which works great. Beautiful platinum wheels, aluminum alloy on the side here, looks great. This also has a set of mud flaps that have been installed. You've got the F-150 platinum badging on the side here. Then you have these chromed out power folding memory mirrors, which also have a blind spot system in them. So if you forget to shoulder check, that'll go off. To get in or out of this truck, you can just use the keypad right here, put your code in and the vehicle will unlock or lock for you. Or if you have the key in your hand, you can just put your hand inside this door handle, it'll sense the heat from your hand and unlock. Or you can just press this button right here to lock it. You can use this key fob with unlock, lock, remote start and power tailgate and alarm, or you can download the Ford Pass app and do that free anywhere in the world. The vehicle also has some gorgeous power running boards, and if I just kick right here, those come down nice and handy. If I want them to go back up, kick that again and they go away. In the back of the Super Crew cab, well, we're gonna hit unlock the Super Crew cab. You've got a beautiful interior. Check out the suede material. Love the beige piping and the little accents that are done. These platinum seats are gorgeous and very comfortable, and they're heated. Nice and easy to wipe down and warm in the winter. 12 volt power supply, USB power supply, and full 400 watt inverted power supply. Make it pretty awesome for your rear passengers. And then you've got these full mats in the back to keep all the dirt and grime out of the back as well. And this floor is totally flat. Ford is known so famously for that. When you look up top, you'll see a giant panoramic roof with power shade, letting in lots of natural light. This does have the slightly longer box, 6.5 foot box, great for putting a quad, a sled, or whatever you might want to put back there, a couple dirt bikes. It also has the FX4 package, which upgrades the suspension, also gives you hill descent control and skid plates underneath. Then you'll see we've got these color match rear bumpers here with more park sensors in for backing up, and you've got a backup camera. This also has a rear collision assist, so if you back up and get too close to something, it will apply the brakes for you, and it has cross path detection, so if something's coming from the side, it's going to let you know inside. This does have a power tailgate system, which is not turned on right now, so I can't demonstrate that for you. Sorry, folks. That is a really nice feature, though. It goes up and down. And then if you look in the back, we do have a spray line box. The box has lights inside of it, as well as cargo tie downs and another 400 watt inverter. This has been upfitted with a Ford soft roll tonneau cover to keep the snow and ice out in the winter, just prying eyes out. You have the new Ford work surface on the tailgate, which gives you places to put things like nuts and screws, pens, put your phone there for watching YouTube videos. You also have nice C-clamp holders for putting C-clamps on. If you're working with wood, clamp those down. A tie down that goes across the whole tailgate, which also doubles as a bottle cap opener. And this is upgraded with the step, so you can pull this out, pull that handle out, and you have a nice easy way to get into the box. Let's go up front and check that out. So just coming up to the front of the truck, we'll open up the driver's door. And again, the interior on this Platinum just looks awesome. I love the trim. These are your memory function seats, your power locks, power folding mirrors and power windows. This right here is actually a sensor for the self-driving system. It's not quite out yet, but it is a system that Ford will be releasing over-the-air update for. And if you have that in the truck, you'll be able to use it. This also has the Bang & Olufsen stereo system. It is the Platinum, so you get the upgraded unleashed version with the headrest speakers. I'll show you that in a minute. There is Platinum on the sills right here, but this does have some upgraded WeatherTech mats in the front. Then we've got really nice Platinum trim on the dash. We've got controls for the lights under our mirrors, our power tailgate, set it and forget it, automatic headlights and power adjustable pedals. On the steering wheel, power tilt and telescopic with memory function. And then you have these gorgeous Platinum front seats. Now these seats are power, they're heated, they're air conditioned, but they're also massaging, which is great. Love the Platinum inlay here. Let's jump up inside this one, check out the interior. All right, so we are inside this truck. I'm just gonna hit the push button ignition. That's gonna fire the truck up. You see our digital display here, which is awesome readout, including digital odometer and many other features. On our steering wheel itself, because this is the Platinum, the Ford emblem is Platinum. And then we've got really nice finishing here, and again, says Platinum on the bottom. On your cruise control, this does have the upgraded intelligent cruise control, which you get standard in a Platinum. That means it's adaptive, normal, or intelligent. It'll either slow you down with the vehicle in front of you, or if you set it up, when the speed limit changes, it has a camera that sees the speed signs and it'll slow you down or speed you up with that speed sign too. Really awesome. This is for lane departure warning system. The vehicle also has lane centering technology, so it'll steer the steering wheel when you have the cruise control on. If you have that feature turned on, volume control for your stereo and control for our menus and our display up top. More controls for the stereo and control for our phone hands-free. This is another one of those center channel Bang & Olufsen stereo speakers, a nice tray to put things. So I'm gonna pan over to the headrest. This actually has a speaker in it. Again, the unleashed Bang & Olufsen stereo. You can see this emblem right there. Great sounding system. Then our huge 12-inch display. Up top here, we have some buttons. Engine auto off. 360 camera, so you can see how all this camera works. Self-park, so we can get the vehicle to park for us. Four-way flashers, traction control, and because it has the FX4 package, hill descent control, which keeps you from free rolling down a hill. This great big 12-inch screen has all kinds of features. You can see the hard-based navigation, which you can blow up to be the whole screen, which is really nice. The vehicle comes with 3 years of connected navigation where you can put the address in and it'll take you to there. After that, it's a subscription. If you don't want to use that, it does have the new Sync 4 technology with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. That means that when you pair your smartphone to this wirelessly, you can broadcast your phone, mirrors the image up here, and you have your apps on here, Google Maps or iPhone Maps, Spotify, podcasts, all that kind of stuff comes right up on here. It works just beautifully. Then you do have your audio switches down below, got satellite radio. You can still Bluetooth stream audio if you want, Bluetooth your text messages and phone if you want, if you don't feel like using Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. And then you can go into some really cool features. Some of the features that you have are zone lighting. Love the zone lighting. We can turn the whole outside of the truck into a flashlight at night. All those LEDs really light things up nicely for us. Cards on the side menu here too, so we can look at the navigation while looking at another screen. All that works great. It also has Wi-Fi integration, which means you can use this as a wireless router. You can even buy data for the truck. Coming down below here, volume controls on our stereo, dual climate control, so my side, my passenger side with digital readout, and then we've got our heated and air-conditioned seats and heated steering wheel. That's right, this leather-wrapped steering wheel is heated, feels like a warm cup of coffee first thing in the morning. We have the Pro Trailer Assist. When you want to hook this up to a trailer, you can counter steer the trailer just by using this and not the steering wheel. Works great. We have trailer brake controller installed, and then we have our four-wheel drive with four automatic, four low, four high, and two-wheel drive, a locking rear differential, and drive modes. What's drive modes? If we turn this dial here, we can change the traction control in the vehicle. We can go to slippery, deep snow and sand, mud and ruts, rock crawl mode, or if we want, we can change the way the engine works. We're in normal, we scroll over, tow mode, eco mode, or really wake up this 3.5 liter in sport mode. Then, as we come down here, we do have this beautiful tray. It's covered up. When you open it up, you have a wireless charger. It's set on an angle to keep your phone from moving around, plus USB and USB-C connections. Then down here, we have this gate or this console shift. Console shift's a 10 speed with a manual button mode on the side. And if we don't want it in the way, we just press this button and it folds down. We've got our cup holders, nice place to put pens. In the middle, platinum topper that looks so good. Open this up, you'll see we've got an upper and lower section in here with another USB and USB-C holder. On the other side of the dash, we've got two glove boxes, again, that look so nice in the platinum. Press this button, the top one opens up, bottom one opens up like regular. We've got a 12-volt power supply and another inverted power supply, 400-watt, that's three total, which is great. Come up top, you have an electrochromatic auto-dimming mirror that works so good and just dims when somebody shines bright lights in the back. We've got map lights. We've got a power sliding rear window with full heat, so that whole window is heated in the winter. And then we've got sunglasses holder here to throw your shades in. Great big power moonroof. Those controls are right here as well, including controls for the power shade. Garage door openers up on your visor, which is real nice. And last but not least, I just want to show you those massaging seats. Literally getting a massage now while I shoot this video. All right, everyone, thanks for taking a look at this absolutely beautiful Platinum Edition 2021. This is a gorgeous vehicle. If you have any questions, please let me know.